Hello, what's part 8 of Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil?
Oh, thank God. Oh, God damn it. I got off of the wrong one. Okay. Oh, fuck ass. Okay. Excuse me. Oh God. And now I have two. Where from? Where? Where? Oh, there. Me? Sweet. Ah. Oh, fuck. Twofer. Okay. Need an access card.
Yes, but it looks like there's more to all this than we thought. Ancients run with unstoppable beasts, horrific and powerful demons they call the Hunters. They have run this to protection of the artifact. I'll contact you when I know more.
Good luck. I'll be in the Phobos Labs.
This is starting to make some sense. Not only is the artifact a source of great power, it's also a gateway. One-way portal from hell to our dimension. Gather more information here. Dr. McNeil is an expert on ancient civilization. You must get the artifact to her if we're going to understand how to destroy it. Take the key to the armory. It needs extra firepower.
Sweet. I felt like it. I'll probably regret it later. But yeah, I've watched part 8 and I'll see you in part 9. Yeah, I'm gonna regret it killing those two. Not killing, destroying.